Do you want to unlock the mysteries of the universe? Are you fascinated by how the forces around us work? Well, if so, then you belong at the La Sierra University Physics Department. I'm David Wright, and this is La Sierra Student to Student. Come on! Here in the Physics Department, students are given the necessary tools to examine the inner workings of the world around them. From learning the fundamentals of motion, to exploring the complexities of quantum mechanics, the Physics Department offers classes that ignite each student's passion and curiosity for research and discovery. The Physics Department has two primary majors, physics and biophysics. As a traditional physics major, my classes cover a wide range of subjects, such as advanced mechanics and electromagnetics. Students can also choose from several exciting electives, including electronics, optics and lasers, and even the physics of radiation. For students who are interested in the mechanics of living organisms, La Sierra offers an incredible biophysics program. Biophysics combines a traditional physics curriculum with specialized courses in biology. This degree is perfect for pre-med and pre-dental students who want a career based in science, but La Sierra is more than just labs and classes. One of the most exciting things about the physics department is the ability to work alongside students and professors on research projects during our undergrad education. Dr. Jeniston, can you tell us about your latest research project?
All right, so this is a quantum optics experiment. This particular setup is what we use to prove the theory of quantum entanglement. La Sierra University is the only Adventist school that has this setup.
Whether you're looking for a strong foundation in physics or you're looking for a fascinating pre-med degree, the physics department at La Sierra University is an incredible place to explore your curiosity about the world we live in. I'm David Wright, and this is La Sierra Student to Student.